Signal on delay timer function. Power is applied to the timer during operation. The timing begins on the rising edge of the signal input. At the end of the preset time, the output turns on. The output remains on until the signal is turned off. This cycle repeats each time the signal is turned on.